back to 40 degrees. Welcome to 8:41, I want to say. It's 1:37 p.m. on Monday. On my way into the office today, just one class, so easy. It was supposed to be cloudy and snow. Well, I'll take this, and I hope it doesn't change. Does this place look familiar? I haven't been here since Thursday, the 20th or something like that, of March. 19th, maybe? I don't know. It's been a while. Some of the construction downtown has come a long ways. They've got a huge area cleared out, obviously, for the foundation of a building. I don't know exactly what it's going to be, but that'll be exciting to see that be built over the spring and summer. It's still 41 and cloudy. Class doesn't start for 15, 20 minutes, so I made good time, but yes, I'm going to get out and hope the iPad is charging. That's all I need for this class. And of course it was dead, so hopefully that thing's full. The taillights, did I tell you? The taillights, my old taillights for this car sold. Remember I put the facelifted taillights on the back last June before we drove to San Diego. And the old ones, when I was leaving Colt's house on Thursday, I got a ding on my iPhone. So I picked it up, looked at it, and it was the payment for the taillights. So I got to ship those today. They're going to Des Moines, Washington, not Iowa. There's apparently a Des Moines, Washington. So I'll get those out of here this afternoon after class. Just intro to aeronautics today, 2:15 to 3:30. It's 1:58. So that will be today. Got up late, class, shipping taillights, and then home times by 4:30. I don't know exactly what I'm doing then. More YouTubes to do, of course, and emails and all of that fun stuff. But as long as the sun's out, that's good news. I'll take it. What's up? I'm done with class. It's 3:29 p.m. I'm 60 seconds early today. What do you freaking do? 43 degrees now and still got the Simpsons clouds out there on the horizon. I'm gonna head into Hudson, ship that those taillights, which I couldn't find a box for. I'm actually using the box that the taillights on the rear of the car came in, but that was in another box, and I'm using that for something else somewhere else. So that's not going to work. Hope what I am doing does work. All right, shipped to Washington. That part's done. I'm gonna go over to Chase now, get rid of some cash, head home, and I don't really know what's going on this afternoon, evening. It's 40 still and sunny, so I can't really do a lot outside. I'm thinking I'm gonna be putting in my carpet mats soon. I'm gonna wait at least until after tomorrow. Tomorrow's supposed to be like a 20-30% chance of morning snow flurries, whatever that means. It'll probably be just cool enough for some rain to be snow, or it'll be nothing, I don't know. But they are brand new. I remember I filmed them before I got the new OEM black M5 floor mats, and I've got the rubber ones in here right now, and I'll tell you, I am sick of those. They've been in here since probably November. Last year I didn't even put them in until just before Christmas, and I took them out like late February, early March. That was last year's winter. This year has been in October through April, and it sucks. I spy a nice Benz over here. Beautiful CLS 550. Look at that. Pretty piece of equipment, bud. So I'm cutting through town on my way back from the bank, and I drive past the Shell gas station over there, and I noticed a car that pulled in. It was a silver, what is it, Oldsmobile Alero. I look at the plates, yeah, it's Brad. So I pulled in, I just talked to him for 10 minutes. Friggin' rights. Like the last three or four times I have either gotten gas there or driven past there on my way to or from somewhere else, I see him in there. He was putting in a 5 and 2 1s, keeping it above half. He got 1.8 gallons. Gotta love it. Good to see him though. Oh, look at that. Remember when Grandpa had one of those? Oh, the Saber. That thing was a powerhouse. Did I say house? Sorry, I meant whore.
Oh, look at that. Frosted Flakes, because I'm a child.
Some toys in the mail today from bimmerzone.com, I think.
Anybody know what these are? Probably not. Whoops. These are intake camshaft position sensors. Yeah. If you know what that means. By AB Electronic, original equipment supplier. There's one per cylinder bank.
Four camshaft position sensors in total, one intake and one exhaust on each bank. And of course, there's two banks being a V8. So this should bring back some power, create a smoother idle, and keep my engine from entering failsafe mode, taking away all my power on random occasions. putting them in is just an amazing job. I actually tried to play around back there. They're at the end of the valve covers towards the firewall. There's about this much space in between the back of the engine and the firewall. They're down in between the ground and the top of the hood, way back there underneath a bunch of parts. You got to remove the air filter intake boxes and the ductwork on each side, a couple sensors. Andrew did it in his 2005. He said he can do it in a half an hour. I would love to pay him to do it, but he's flying from Jersey to St. Louis, I think today, Monday. So that's not gonna work. I wish he were driving. I'd go meet him in Columbus or wherever he's driving through to do it from, but he can't. So I just set up an appointment with Dave Walter. My hands are far too large for the job, one, and two, I don't have the tools. I don't have the quarter inch drive sockets, and I could go buy all that stuff and an inspection light, but my hands are too big and it just kills my back leaning over the engine. So Wednesday, 9:30 a.m., Dave Walter, BMW, 250 to put them in, and genuinely hoping that fixes problems. Actually, not too late, 1:13. I just watched 3 episodes of Bates Motel. First 3, I guess, that's pretty good. And then 2 more of Breaking Bad on season 3, episode, I want to say 12 or something like that, 13, 14. Getting up there. It's getting pretty good. The one I just watched was with Walt and Jesse in their little lab chasing the fly down, which was kind of weird. Kind of looked, it was like a filler episode, but whatever. It was good. So these sensors, I think I told you 9:30 Wednesday morning, I'm going in for that. Good stuff. Today was fairly productive. Got those lights shipped, hit up the bank, got class done tomorrow. 3 classes back to normal. Supposed to be a weird day weather-wise. Time will tell. I'm gonna run upstairs, grab my shower, get some sleep. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching this one, 8:41, I wanna say. Good night.